That is actually tasty. Max ammo. Throw monkeys, okay.
Okay.
I'm throwing my monkeys. Dude, my monkey just bounced so strange. I don't know how the fuck that even bounced. Too bad I don't have my executioner to fill. I just have a fucking piece of shit ballistic knife. Oh no, great, I'm about to go down. I'm not, I'm good. I'm coming up on the elevator, dude, I don't even care. YOLO. Go. Go. Go, elevator, go. Go! Go! Thank you. Hey, Kendall, I'm coming to you. Do you want to be friends?
Why?
Because I made it up on the elevator, and I need you to go this way anyway. Something terrible is about to happen to Rusty. Guess I could have trampled
through. Go another way. Fuck. I'm gonna kill these crawlers.
Wait, are you still at the Chinese food bar?
Food store. Yeah, whatever.
I feel vulnerable. Then I have some very bad news.
What?
Get ready for the fight of your life, Kendall.
Liam, what the fuck? Liam, why?
Okay, I leaf.
Liam, why?
I leafed.
Inskill. Why, Liam? Why Inskill? You do this?
Oh, dude, I just got hit like 4 times. Inskill.
Ah,
what
the fuck are you doing here?
It's actually quite a good place to train, so you can always go grab SVU armor. And SVU's like OP for quite a while. I thought I was on max again, I was just like, right, I'm gonna throw a monkey and get out of here.
Oh, my knifing fucking.
Dude, I just threw the monkey at the zombie and it fucking killed it.
What? They're still hitting me!
Yeah, GG monkeys, I threw another one. There we go.
God damn it.
Have fun. I leafed. Dude, ballistic knife's actually quite useful for like jumping past the zombies.
I scrammer there.
What did I say?
Oh, I'm trying. Leafed?
Yeah, I know, it was purposeful. Not that retarded, fucking hell.
You sure, boss?
Yeah, I'm not sure, actually. I lie. Dude, I did a challenge before. Chilla, you have, like, the control layouts on the controller. I put it on Legacy Southpaw. We're doing a Legacy Southpaw challenge. Most difficult thing in my fucking life.
Why the hell would anyone play with those controls? I don't understand.
It's for like old school gamers where the controls actually did used to be like that at some point.
Oh, you mean like the original Xbox?
I assume so. I don't know. I've never actually played. I played the original Xbox like once. It was like a thing that just no one had when I was young. People had PlayStations. I'm about to go down. How am I not dead? Dude! Oh my god, dude, you gotta watch that back in my video if I upload this. That was creamy. Dude, we've been going for 2 hours. That was fucking juicy. This is the first time I've actually played zombies and enjoyed it in a long time. Because, like, usually it just kind of aids, like, playing custom zombies and shit, but I'm actually enjoying this game. First time that we got to a decent high round as well, dude.
What do you mean?
First time me and you have been to a decent high round in a long time.
Dude, we got the 50 and the giant.
Yeah, but that's the giant, dude. It's fucking easy. But this map isn't as easy. This map's more difficult, I'd say. Fuck, dude, this round's been so long. Dude, if you see that clutch.
Because we're training.
If you see that clutch, it was just juicy.
Because we're training, that's why. It's
yeah, true. Dude, I actually just killed a zombie with a ballistic knife, no joke. It may have been a zombie, a crawler, but I still got it. Still counts. It's like when you rape someone, it still counts as losing your virginity, right? JK, that was a joke.
I think it's the last ones.
Dude, did the nav cards even actually do anything? Dude, look, I went like this, and I got fucking trapped, like, in here, in this little room, and they, like, fucking quad swiped me, so I was on one. Right, leave him, because I need the box. Where is it?
Oh, what? How is he not dead? Oh, fucking hell. Dude. I swear to god they nerfed the bolt action rust. Like, I swear to god they did.
Possibly.
Because before, one headshot would fucking kill him instantly. But then the other day, I was fucking defending my base, and I fucking headshot this guy, he's not dead. And he had no metal face mask either. I didn't understand that at all. He didn't have anything.
Wait, what?
I know, right? What? No, it made the noise. You know the noise it makes?
Yeah, like the headshot noise.
Yeah, exactly. It made that noise, but he didn't die, so I was like, what the fuck?
It's weird. I'm at the box.
So I just kind of gave up after that. I was like, okay.
That is.
Might, I don't know, might have been lag or something.
I got maybe. RPD, rip. Yeah, it could have been different on client side and server side, possibly. The foul, again, dude, I've had to foul about 50 fucking times.
Oh, I need a new trample stim.
Yeah, I just placed my down to get here. M1216. Worst fucking thing.
Ooh, I don't know where the zombie went.
5-7 dual wield.
Gigantic.
Please just give me Rego Mark 2 or Kroon. Ballistic knife again, I'm fucking done.
Is it back in the original spot?
Mm-hmm. War machine, fuck off. Oh, did I mother down myself? I got the Rego, I got the Rego Mark 1. I have no idea, he's not near me. Got the Rego Mark 1. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck? Dude, he just disappeared.
Got the foul again, yeah. Where he might went on the slide or something and bugged. MTAR, fuck my ass. I just want to move it, dude, because this spot's terrible. Actually, all the spots are terrible, to be fair. 5-7 dual wield.
The M-tarded.
I love that.
After the patch, I started calling it the M-tard. It was like, fuck it.
It is just like that one kid who's just like, oh, fuck my ass. Dude, there's so many zombies spawning in here. Oh my god.
I'm in the temple room.
Oh my god, dude, there's so many in that box room. They spawn immensely. That was just, dude, that's not even Oh my god. There's so many. S12 to the win, to the win, to the rest. Dude, I just shot a whole mag of S12 and didn't even kill one zombie. And a second mag, didn't even kill one zombie.
Even that worthless shotgun?
Yeah, the thing that you can just fucking spray. Even when it's upgraded, it has like no ammo and it's terrible. It's over the other side of the box.
I don't need it.
I was just letting you know. Fucking slut. Appreciate me more. I'm joking.
Please, boss, please.
Do you know what I like about this? If you bind switching guns to scroll wheel in this game,
what?
If you scroll up, it actually switches up through mule quick weapons, and if you scroll down, it scrolls down through mule quick weapons.
Oh, what the fuck?
Who's who?
I'm okay.
Who's who?
I'm okay. Okay. No, I'm not dead.
Okay, just be careful, my nigga. I'll let you kind of prepare yourself because I'm about to kill mine.
Fuck.
Oh, tasty. Just as I started spraying, when you get that. Strawberry annoys me. Nuke zombies can fucking put up. Nuke zombies can set off claymores. Does that piss you off?
What do you mean?
Like, after a zombie's killed.
Fuck, how do I get up there? There's another. Fuck it, I can't get to it.
After a zombie's been killed by a nuke, you can. Oh, you mean on that one pole, you can use a trample steam to get back up?
Ah, okay, forget it.
Yeah, zombies that have been killed by the nuke can still set off claymores. Like, whilst they're, like, still alive for that little period. They can fucking stop.
That's a really good game mechanic right there.
Did you try that? Do you know what I hate when you throw a fucking Sentex to a zombie and it runs at you and kills you? Because of the Sentex. Like
that. If that ever happened to me, I just give up.
Dude, it's happened to me multiple fucking times. It makes me cry. Thing is, dude, if I get damaged, I lag loads, like lag backwards. Stupid.
Just give up on life.
How is this not? How is this building like not falling to fucking pieces by now? Dude, this would make a fucking awesome battlefield map. Like apart from, like obviously way to like bridge to the jumps. I've only got one left anyway. I'll tell you when. Gotta shoot the sucker's fire somewhere where I don't actually go. Let me reload. I am good. I thought we weren't going to grab it, then after I sprayed all that fucking ammo, I was just going to crow. Right. Dude, it took 10 bullets close range with the S12 to kill one zombie.
Still one headshot, one hit kill for headshot.
See, I told you, it's fucking OP, you just need to aim for the head. Because it has like a 4 or 6 times multiplier, I think, for headshots.
Remember that guy who caps, he's like, just aim for the head! Just aim for the head! People are retarded, just aim for the head!
Thing is though, in CSGO, right, it's just like, the game is balanced, it's just if they got the hit reg working, it would be like perfect.
Yeah, I messed with the wrong guy, didn't you?
Huh?
Like CSGO, if they balance out the hit reg, it would be a lot better.
Dude, you are obsessed with that game.
No, because you said like about aim for the head, but then like in that game, if you aim for the head, you either just completely fucking miss, or the headshot doesn't register, or you can spray at the chest and kill them. But like, they're both as rewarding as each other. But like, you need to get good at the spraying to get it to work properly for you. So like, it is actually a really balanced game where you need skill to play unless you're fucking cheating like a cunt. But yeah, keep a zombie, Plaz. Do you have any?
Okay. Okay. Oh yeah. I sure do.
I was wondering why they stopped spawning.
I don't really have a good training weapon either, just got the SVU.
Yeah, dude, we can actually train near each other in this place. You could train in the bottom floor, and I could train in the top, and we could come together with a selective fire and kill them. Same rule as
I have on the bus. Fuck that shit, I'm out.
Malton just mentioned the bus, like, shut the fuck up. Transit just never existed, shut the fuck up, Malton. Oh my god, dude, I'm about to go down. I was one health death from one fucking zombie because the SVU just failed me. With this lag, dude, the SVU just failed me so hard. It's so bad when you have lag, like, it's terrible.
Really, Liam? Really? I didn't know that!
How about you just move to Wales? How about that? Yeah, okay, thanks.
Really, Liam? I didn't fucking know that!
How about you move to the UK? How about that? Thanks, TY.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Or you could move into the EU and be our enemy now. Yeah, dude.
I saw this post on Facebook, like, you know the thing where it goes, leave the EU, profit?
Yeah. Do you know what everyone's doing now? People are like putting out like polls, like they're not like official polls. Well, no, they are, but like they're not actually going to change anything. But if people were given another vote to leave or join, or leave or stay, then we'd stay. So, yeah. Even though we've already left. Because the thing is, it was 52% to 48. And it was obviously, like loads of people obviously just didn't vote either. Or some people were just completely misleaded as well, and it was so, I think it was genuine, and like, if it was like a huge landslide, like 70-30 or something, I wouldn't be saying anything, but the fact that it's 52-48, I don't think we should have left. I don't think it's fair at all, because like, so many people were misguided and everything, that it was just stupid. Dude, I can't wait until Trump fucking takes over your country, it's great. Do you think he's gonna win?
No. I have faith.
Who else is running?
Hillary.
Is that it?
Yeah, those are pretty much like
the main
two big ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But aren't you fucked either way? But Trump's worse.
Cruz dropped out. Yeah. Hillary's a big ass liar though. She fucking lies.
In what way?
She was like telling army stories and everything. Like, I don't know. Wait. She was like, I don't know. She like told stories about how she's being shot at by snipers and stuff, which is not even true.
Lol. Does she have Down syndrome?
They can look it up. I can't think of any good ones right now. Wait, she's a big fucking liar.
How many zombies you got? I know who to blame if
I get in. Still spawning on my side.
Oh, fuck. Wait, they stopped on my side, unless you have a full crowd. Nope, they stopped spawning. Fuck my ass. Yeah, just keep one.
Just gotta be careful with this SVU. I don't wanna, like, aim the sights down, jump ball off an edge. Oh, like 12.
Right, yeah, I think we're good then. Can you keep all of them for a sec? Just go for the box. Because I got a trample steam over there.
Oh boy! Hold on.
Dude, I thought I fell off the mat with the trample steam, and I was gonna fucking cry. Actually gonna kill myself. My
ammo count is currently all right, I got one zombie.
Go for the box. This box location is so easy to get to, the one near Double Tap. It's just not even fun. It's just fucking ridiculous. Dude, have you seen the teddy bear thing of like when the box isn't there, like the teddy bear actually looks up and looks around?
Wait, what?
Do you know there's like that teddy bear that sits on top of the box location when the box isn't there?
Yeah.
If you look at it in theater mode, it actually, the head of the teddy bear looks up and looks around the room.
You're kidding. It's
no,
creepy.
I could swear that I've showed you it. Did you see the fucking slickify in the box?
Are you shooting?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Fuck, really? Foul again.
I was like, wait, is that rain or is that gunfire?
that's just America, that is, dude. I think that should be America's new motto. Is that rain or gunfire?
Well, I don't really live in the main part of America,
yeah.
So.
To be fair, I don't even think Hawaii should be classed as part of America.
You know, the only reason why we're classified as a state is because of Pearl Harbor.
and because they wanted to hit that dank ass 50 states. How many states is it? 50?
Yeah, it's 50.
See, even I know that, and some Americans don't even know that. That makes me laugh.
Not even joking. Like, that's the only reason why we're states, because of Pearl Harbor.
Wait, what even happened in Pearl Harbor? I'm very uneducated.
No, I mean, like, because we're, Pearl Harbor is, like, the midway point between, you know, like, it's like a refueling station and a military base.
Alright, I thought you meant because of, like, the historical
event. It's
because
of the wars and everything, yeah. You know, you have to bring supplies and everything, so Hawaii is like the midpoint for that. So I guess
Chinese there's room.
Yeah, I guess it's just easier to turn into a state or something.
Because there's like a lot of Japanese people in Hawaii, right?
Oh yeah, it's a shit ton.
Why is that? Is there any specific reason? Or?
Well, Japan is an island, so I don't know, I guess it feels like home.
Did I just fucking call the Reagan Monk one again?
Wait, I mean, we get all sorts of people. Like, we have a lot of Asian Americans and Asians here.
Yeah, 5-7 on its own. Why? Oh, fuck, dude, I tried it like 4 times. If the box goes all the way back over there, I'm gonna fucking cry, because I don't want to take the slide at all. Have you got the zombie?
But if you look up the history of Hawaii, yeah, we've been pretty much...
Oh,
like
fuck.
we let them come here, like use our land or use the islands for like refueling and stuff, and then we just fucking took over. We overthrew the queen, and then pretty much took it over. Oh yeah, we did.
Can we shoot?
Yeah.
I'm about to use the slide. Wish me luck. I survived. Praise the fucking lord.
I can't believe you survived and I didn't.
That's twice that I've gone down and survived. Yeah, I'm over at the box right now. Try and save one if you can. I know it sounds stupid, but try.
So like the Queen of Hawaii, forget her name, Queen Liliuokalani or something like that.
Oh, hello. Hello, buddy. I haven't seen you. Dude, you just fucking see that cunt? He fucking just like put his booty in my face.
Anyway, yeah, I saw that.
Continue.
So like they trapped the in prison. She refused to like sign over Hawaii. Like turn into a state, so they like, fucking imprisoned her in her own house until she decided to sign.
That is actually funny shit, dude. Wait, how is that like even? Dude, that was so quick. I only killed two. No joke, I only killed two fucking two of them.
Just run, like,
dude, we're around 40 already. Dude, I'm in a really bad spot right now.
2 hours to get to round 40.
Dude, I'm at the fucking box.
You're fucked.
I need one more go.
Two hours to get to round 40.
I know. Ballistic knife.
Okay, 10 more rounds, Liam. We can do this, 10 more rounds.
I think we can. Yeah, we can do this. Dude, don't even take risks reviving each other if we don't have to. Why would Will's sexuality be of
interest to me? No, wait. Alright, Liam.
Malton just said, why would Will's sexuality be of any interest to me? That's what he just said.
And then
Malton just said that. I don't know, he said Lil. Who the fuck's Lil? Is her name Lilith or something?
Aww. Oh boy.
Okay, guys, sorry about that. I ran out of space, so we did like miss a round, I think, or two. Nothing too big happened. No one died or anything, so we're good. I'm gonna try the box. Okay.
Yeah.
No, trying to get this fucking Reagan Mark 2, dude, because this Reagan Mark 1 is just fucking atrocious. It's so bad. Yeah, guys, we just have to just train from now on, no more camping, because camping is just gonna give us fucking AIDS, man. So I'm gonna go try the box and go on. Dude, I really want my fucking voice to like stay as it is right now, because right now it's like relatively deep because it's getting late. But then like tomorrow midday, I'll be like, hey, how are you? It's just
sound like
AIDS.
A fucking midget.
Hey, you want me to fuck you up, you fucking faggot?
Fucking teddy bear, I came back over here just for a fucking teddy bear. You son of a fucking dick game. Of course. Why should your disappearance be true? Bye, Jimmy. Dude, I just realized we haven't been down into that area for a while. Well, I haven't been down into that area for a long time.
What area?
Dude, I just put the fucking Reagan in the pack a bunch of them to lose it, Kappa. Oh dude, I gotta go back, it's fine. Right, fuck, I'm just gonna use the normal Reagan.
Don't kill it.
Alright, you've got it with you anyway. Oh no, I've got it. I lie. Respawned. Wait, tell me when
you're ready. Gotta wait for the elevators. Yeah, the elevator's gotta be here.
Wait, where are you?
Downstairs.
Why'd you go down there?
Cause I need to buy more ammo.
What for?
That's for you.
Alright. Yeah, I forgot you're using that as like your main
weapon.
It's
gonna take me a while.
Yeah. You need to get like 3 high powered weapons, dude.
Like you gotta have 2. Actually, I do have all 3 high powered weapons.
Oh, yeah, you got the Mustang and Sally's, the SVU, and the. Yeah. It locks like. I think we got a thing round at 42 or 41. No, we had it at 39, actually. We had it last round, didn't we? Because we were. Yeah.
What?
We had the thing round last round.
Yeah.
So 43.
I'm still good on Mark II and Mustang ammo. Just SVU is almost down.
Alright.
Alright, coming up. Slowly coming
okay,
up.
Okay, well, these two are going to come down in a sec, so you might have perfect timing. Still. Yeah, I think you're going to have perfect timing when you get here, dude. Yeah, they're about to come down now, these two. They haven't come down the whole time I've been here or moved, so. They both came down at exactly the same time.
Nice.
I've never seen them link up before. I thought they were just completely separate. You also about to go down. You know what, Ken, I'm gonna come with you.
Dude, so did I almost.
Jesus. PDW, I completely forgot this gun even existed in zombies. It's so fucking fun. Right, so where are you gonna train?
But the temple room.
Okay. Okay. You can't drop. I always think that you can drop down that way, and I've died. Don't know where the hell the zombie is, by the way, because he clipped through the elevator. He's probably stuck. That's probably where the last, where the one was before, dude, when we had a zombie stuck.
Yeah, that's your trample stick.
Yeah. Okay, no, I took it over there to go grab the box, but. Wait, where is the box? Is it here? If it's here, then I'll go for it, but. Fucking. Nah, it's not here, it's over by the.
Hell
oh
yeah.
Shit, yeah, I got it. You ready?
Hey, what is going on, guys?